गुड मॉर्निंग मैम।
Grade 2, this is your science lesson and I'm your science teacher, Ms. Hitra. How are you all? First of all, write your name, class and section in the chat box for your attendance. Then we will start our today's lesson. You have 2 minutes. Write your class, section, and name and send it in the chat box quickly. Okay, class. Before starting today's lesson, we have to revise our previous lesson. What did we learn in our previous lesson? We learned in our previous lesson about heat, the advantages and application of the heat energy, conductors and non-conductors. I hope you understood. In this lesson, we will learn about uses of heat and we will learn about some simple machines. Machines we are using in our home, in school, and in garden. So let's start. You have to do these questions in your notebook. You have to prepare the notebook page with the day, date, and unit number 9 heat. Question number 1 is, write uses of heat. Class, heat is a form of energy and we use heat energy in our daily life and we get advantages of heat energy in our home and all over the universe. Sun is a rich source of heat energy. So let's start. This is the first advantage and first application of the heat energy. We use heat energy to cook our food in our kitchens. Secondly, we use heat to keep ourselves warm during winters by wearing sweaters, overcoats, and hoods. Number 3, we use heat energy from the sun to dry our washcloths. We run our vehicles using heat energy. Cars, train, and other vehicles run with the help of heat energy in the form of petrol and CNG. Okay, next one is, we run our vehicles using heat energy. Fifth one is, we can use heat energy by ironing our clothes. Because iron is a good metal and is a good conductor of heat, and we can easily iron our clothes by using heat energy and converting that heat energy into electrical energy. Okay, so let's move on to the next question. Question number 2 is, write the names of simple machines that you find in the house. First, we will discuss about the simple machines we are using in our house, in our home. First one machine is knife. Where we use this simple machine? Yes, we use this in our kitchens for cutting vegetables, meat, fruits, and other things. Number two, scissor. We use scissor in our home for cutting cloths, cutting paper, or other things. Number three, a bottle opener. A bottle opener is also a simple machine which we use in our kitchens to open the bottle of water or cold drinks, etc. Okay. Number two, now we will learn the names of those simple machines which we are using in our garden. Number one is shovel. Do you know what is shovel? Shovel ko hum Urdu mein belcha bolte hain, theek hai? And we use shovel. Shovel is a tool used to dig as well as to move loose gradual materials like dirt, gravel, rain, or snow from one spot to another. Okay. Next is lawn mover. Lawn mover is also a machine which we use in gardens. What is the purpose of lawn mover? A lawn mover, also known as grass cutter or lawn mover, is a machine utilizing one or more resolving blades of grass or to cutting the grass. ठीक है, grass की cutting के लिए lawn में जो machine use की जाती है उसे हम बोलते हैं lawn mover. Grass की cutting भी होती है, उसके surface को वो smooth भी करता है. ठीक है, lawn mover used for cutting and resolving the blades of grass surface to an even height. Next one is grass trimmer or cutter. This is a hand manual machine like a scissor which used for cutting of the grass or leaves, extra leaves. Jo dry leaves hoti hain, branches hoti hain, uski cutting ke liye scissor like ek bahut badi scissor like ek machine hoti hai, grass trimmer or cutter. Next, we will learn about the simple machines which we are using in our pool. Did you observe simple machines in our school? Which type of machines are using in our school? So let's start. First one is, what is this? This is pulley. Pulley is used in flag poles to bring flag down and hoist a flag. Next one is a screw. Screw is a simple machine which we use for joining two pieces together. And you can observe screws in chair, tables, or desks for joining the two pieces of the woods. Third one is a hammer. Hammer is a simple machine which we use for pulling nails. And it depends on the shape of a hammer. Hammer are of three or four kinds. ठीक है, ये depend करता है hammer की shape कैसे है. Either the hammer is an hook shape, then we use that hammer for pulling nail. Or we can also use hammer for smoothen the surfaces of the metals. So that's all about our today's lesson. Let's summarize our today's lesson. We learned about uses of the heat, where you can see five uses of the heat. We learn about the simple machine. Simple machines we are using in our home, especially in our kitchen. Simple machines we are using in the garden and in the school. You have to do this work on your notebook. I will send you this worksheet in the WhatsApp group. Then you have to do this work with proper prepared page with the day, date and unit name and unit number captions.